like them?
Oh, honey, I know she will.
Goodness.
These are for you, Grandma. Welcome to California.
Let's go to Friendly.
Mr. Peter's fun, easy to eat, and a woman's best friend.
30 minutes fast and free. Domino's Pizza delivered.
See, when there's not enough light, this Kodomatic camera makes its own. It flashes every time. And you never even have to focus.
With Beatrice, you've known us all along.
Beatrice.
Here's a gift to welcome you to the land of rainbow bright.
I've got Goodyear, I'm riding on number one.
When the butterfly, your hair is fun to comb.
Looking pretty can be fun.
Mario, save me.
Kids, I'm gonna jump, you're gonna crunch. Here we go.
Here we both are again, sharing the laughs we had back then.
New Nature Valley Chewy, granola bars.
It's Chewy,
it's an apple.
Trick or treat.
Well, 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 well. Look who we have here.
Aunt
Greta, he's handsome. And she asked me about boys. I said I like this guy who doesn't even know I'm alive. Grandma says I should ask him to dance at a school party. Well, I'm not a good dancer. So Grandma turns on Kids Incorporated on the Disney Channel and starts to boogie. It's too cool.
Good night. Do you know that the shoulder is an erogenous zone?
I have no idea what that means, but it sounds incredible.
What are you doing?
Maria's stuck.
I'm scared, bud. I mean, you don't know how strict my dad is. Last time I got caught like this, I was grounded for 6 months, and the team couldn't go to the Rose Bowl.
We can't get caught. Come here. Listen, why don't we put those pretty little lips to something more useful, like me?
Going on inside of you. I just wanna hear if you're feeling like I do.
orchid.
Hey, I'm Stephanie.
Hi, I'm Renee.
And I'm Stacy.
We're wild orchids.
And welcome to a special edition of FYE right here from Manzanillo, Mexico.
Oh, yes, we're at the Hotel Maeva and we're taking over here.
Oh, we are.
And you know what? We just found out that this is the largest pool in Mexico. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen.
Ready, get set, go!
With pleasure. All of America is talking about wild orchid.
Hey, I'm Stacy.
Stephanie.
Renee.
The gorgeous girls destined to leave Britain's Spice Girls on the rack.
Don't get too close, we might bite ya.
Wild orchid is the blossoming new singing sensation shooting to superstardom. Their latest hit is rising fast on the music charts.
Wild orchid is a rare flower. We're kind of a rare flower in the fact that we put ourselves together. You know, there wasn't auditions. We put ourselves together and we stood the test of time. An orchid also represents a woman, whereas the wild part represents our silliness and our friendship.
Okay, I got really pissed at the cake. And I got...
Oh, God, you're
that
sick.
That is so sickening.
Fuck you all!
Oh my gosh, you're so gross.
Go outside and get some fresh air.
Yeah, go outside. I ate all that German cake. La 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 la. La la.
That's
nice.
Triple.
Yeah.
Go, Steffi.
La 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 la.
La
la la la.
Do the jumping with the arms.
La 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 la. La la.
I said a woman runs much faster with her skirt up than a man with his pants down.
Yeah, but what if she's wearing a skirt? What if she's wearing pants?
Hey! Look, girls, I'm sorry. We bought cookies last week. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm expecting a very important client, okay?
Are you Mr. Good?
Yes.
Well, I'm Stephanie.
Hi. And I'm Renee.
Great.
I'm Stacy. We're wild orchid.
No, you're not! All right, yeah.
Gee, Willie, I don't know if we can rehearse. We can hardly breathe.
Look, that's natural. It's just a little stage fright.
No, we really can't breathe. It's these outfits.
Look, you got the rest of your lives to breathe. You only have to look hot for 10 minutes.
Are you sure we don't look too flashy?
Oh, come on. Look, would you listen to me? You're wild orchid, not mild orchid. Let it go!
You, but welcome back to the Blonde Buzz Gossip Special.
We are Wild Orchid, yes, and on today's show, we will leave no stone unturned. No way, especially if it's Sharon's stone.
Ah, Sharon.
Ooh, so are you ready to get stoned,
so to speak?
Well, here's a year's worth of gossip in just a few short minutes.
In their ongoing quest, every battle won brings them closer to revealing their enemy's true identity.
Coral, wait! We don't even know who this guy is.
I know. I know exactly who he is.
But we need proof.
I'll tell you what. I'll kill him. I'll bring him back here and we can do the autopsy together.
She's not really gonna do that, is she? Keep on, keep on giving
me. Keep on, keep on. They have come from the very depths of our planet.
Who are you? Supernatural brother.
Sirens, surfacing soon from Film Roman. Keep on, keep on giving me.
Keep on, keep on giving me. Is that the one you cheated on me with? Or no, that's probably another one. You know what, I don't even care. It doesn't even matter.
You're the great pretender.
How you guys doing today? Pretty well?
Yeah!
to hear it. Like to hear it. Are you guys ready for some Great Pretenders?